Donald J. Trump is calling for a total and complete shutdown of Muslims entering the United States.